Buhari finally dissolves the Special Anti-Robbery Squad, SARS. In the finest spirit of democratic citizen center and community policing, the Inspector General of Police, IGP, Adamu NPM, has today, 11th October 2020, dissolved the Special Anti-Robbery Squad SARS across the 36 State Police Command and the Federal Capital Territory FCT, where they hitherto existed. The Inspector General of Police, while noting that the dissolution of SARS is in response to the yearning of the Nigerian people, observes that by this dissolution, all officers and men of the now defunct Special Anti-Robbery Squad are being redeployed with immediate effect. The Inspector General of Police notes that the force is not obviously of the ever-present need to combat armed robbery, kidnapping, and other violent crimes in the country, which was before now the core mandate of the Eastwise Squad. He assured that a new policing arrangement to address anticipated policing gaps the dissolution of SARS would cause has been involved and shall be announced in due course. Meanwhile, as part of measures to prevent a reoccurrence of events that gave rise to the dissolution of SARS, as Citizens and Strategic Stakeholders Forum is being formed to regularly interface with police leadership at all levels and advise on police activities as they affect the general public. In addition, the force is constituting an investigation team which shall include civil society organizations and human rights bodies to work with the police in investigating alleged cases of human rights violations. The measures the Inspector General of Police believes will enhance transparency and accountability in police services, as well as providing a system of interest for erring police officers whose action clearly violates the rights of the citizenry. The Inspector General of Police appreciates and commends all citizens, particularly those who genuinely express their concerns for a better policing orientation in an organized, patriotic, and civil manner. He reaffirms the determination of the force to bequeath to a country a police force and system that is professional in service delivery and, most importantly, accountable to the people. Thank you for listening to this news. My viewers, at last, they have been scrapped off. What else do you expect? Yeah. It's good. They deserve to be scrapped. They need to be scrapped. I concur with what has just happened. These people, they have really terrorized the country. Yeah, I'm telling you the truth. It is only a unit and not just a full force, but they operate as if they are a full force. For crying out loud, the SARS officers are units from the Nigerian police force, yet they behave as if they are a complete force. Their lackadaisical attitude to the people in the community is so high that even Nigerians in diaspora and even the international bodies are even hearing and getting information of the atrocities they commit on a daily basis. They commit the unbelievables. What ears cannot even like to hear is the things that they commit. They kill people at their own will. It's not okay. It's not normal. The way they attack people. Look, let me tell you something. One of the very reasons why this unit was scrapped is because of their irresponsiveness. In every area, this security operative, this unit gotten out of police, the Nigerian police force, in every aspect, they are not responsible. In look, they are not responsible. In service, they are not responsible. In presentation, they are not responsible. How can you see a SAS officer looking so the same, looking so common with a thug, looking so much like a thug in appearance? A thug smoke weed, equally smoke weed. Does our Nigerian police force not, is the Nigerian police force not against the smoking of weeds? Marijuana. But this unit in the force smokes marijuana. It means that they have come to corrupt the police force. So it is good that they are scrapped instead of spoiling the good name of the force. So I am of the opinion and in support of what has just happened. And I will fully be in support over and over again. You understand? Because what is good is good, what is bad is bad. We must not support the bad, but we should support the good. You understand? So, my viewers, I'm so pleased and I'm so happy. I don't know of you, but I'll tell you that I'm very, very pleased with the scrapping of this unit from the Nigerian Police Force. Alright? So please, deem it fit to leave behind your own comments concerning all that has just been said. Okay? How do you feel? Do you feel okay with the scrapping of the Special Anti-Robbery Squad? Please, don't forget to leave your comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.